5 seconds is not breaking character.
I may have an idea here. I'm just thinking out loud now. But it seems to me that it's up to us to convince this gentleman that we're right and he's wrong. Maybe if we each took a minute or two, you know, try it on for size. Okay, let's start it off.
Oh, well, I just think he's guilty. I thought it was obvious. I mean, nobody proved otherwise.
Nobody has to prove otherwise. The burden of proof is on the prosecution. The defendant doesn't have to open his mouth. That's in the Constitution, the Fifth Amendment. You've heard of it.
Well, sure, I've heard of it. I know what it is. I think he was guilty.
Let's get to the facts. Number one, let's take the old man who lived on the second floor right underneath the room where the murder took place. At 10 minutes after 12 on the night of the killing, he heard loud noises in the upstairs apartment. He said it sounded like a fight. Then, he heard the kid say to his father, "I'm gonna kill you." A second later, he heard a body falling, and he ran to the door of his apartment, looked out, and he saw the kid running down the stairs and out of the house. Then he called the police. They found the father with a knife in his chest.
The boy's entire story is flimsy. He claimed that he was at the movies. That's a little ridiculous, isn't it? He couldn't even remember what pictures he saw.
That's right. Did you hear that? You're absolutely right.
Look, what about the woman across the street? If her testimony doesn't prove it, then nothing does.
That's right. She saw the killing, didn't she?
Just a minute. Here's a woman who's lying in bed and can't sleep. It's hot, you know. Anyway, she looks out the window, and right across the street, she sees the kid sticking the knife into his father. She's known the kid all his life. His window is right opposite hers, across the tracks, and she swore she saw him do it.
Through the windows of a passing elevated train?
Okay, and they proved in court that you can look through the windows of a passing train at night and see what's happening on the other side. They proved it.